card and sign your permission slip tonight. I don't want anyone missing out on this field trip of a lifetime.
I'm so excited. I'm going to have my mom sign it as soon as I step off the bus.
Yawn. I've been to a museum before. Besides, I don't want to miss Taco Tuesday to look at some old dusty old junk.
Well, I'm excited. I hear they have some pretty cool stuff.
Yeah, they even have mummies. Come on, you like weird stuff. Don't you want to see some ancient dead guys?
Nah, you guys are stuck in the past. I'm looking at the future. And my future involves tacos.
Since we're on the subject of the museum, let's talk about archaeology. 70% of archaeology is done in the library. Research, reading. Archaeology is the search for fact, not truth. So forget about lost cities, exotic travel, and digging up the world. You do not follow maps to bury treasure, and X never marks the spot either.
Jump down this trap door.
Snakes! Why did I have to be snakes?
What is going on?
It's a spell from the Book of the Dead.
The Book of the what?
This is awesome!
We have to get out of here!
Now, does anyone have any other questions about the field trip?
Cut! That's a wrap!
As you all know, you only have one more week to work on your science fair projects. Many of you are coming up with really creative ideas, but some of you can still benefit from more brainstorming. Let me know if you need any help. And remember, think like a proton and stay positive.
We're doomed!
Eh, don't say that. We're gonna be fine. We just need some help.
Oh, come on! We're never gonna win the science fair! We can't even compete with them!
Hello?
I can't believe both of you found the time to build a robot. What else does it do?
Well, at the moment it just talks, but we have big plans in the works. Big plans.
Yes, we should have it walking around the room by next week. See?
Nah, we just need a little inspiration.
Whatever.
Oh!
references from Home Interface.
Quit fooling around. We have work to do.
This lunchbox doubles as a laptop. These hideous Crocs are jet-propelled shoes. And this Caracas spray is a flamethrower. Please do not forget that. This teddy bear has laser vision. It is also great for cuddling, but, you know, be careful of laser eyes.
What does this thing do?
Oh, yes! That's the flashlight that doubles as a shrink ray.
Teacher, I think I shrunk my lab partner.
Oh no, what did you do? Are you okay? Can you hear me? How many fingers am I holding up? We should get you to the nurse's office.
Wait, not yet. I feel inspired.
Well, here we are again, down by 3 in the 9th inning. I guess we should just keep doing what we're doing at this point.
Na 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 na. You're all going down.
Probably not. Do you ever want to give this entire scene up?
We are so toast.
Shh, I'm trying to hear Coach. Just try to hit the ball. Remember to swing and run fast if you hit it. If you accidentally get hit by the ball, that would be great too. I think that counts as well. Wait, let me check the rule book again. Great moments are born by great opportunities, and that's what you have here tonight. One game, if they play it 10 times, they might win 9. But not this game, not tonight. This is your time. Now go out there and take it.
If you can dodge an apple, you can dodge a ball.
We're not dodgeball players.
Yeah, I'm dodging it.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with
I must break you!
That's not very nice.
Yeah.
Hey, there's no crying in baseball.
All right, team, play ball, I guess.
Wait! I think I have a better idea.
Cut! That's a wrap!
Good morning, class. I hope you've all been working on your book reports for tomorrow. I'm looking forward to them.
Oh, I don't want to read some boring book tonight. It's not boring. I read The Great Gatsby. I think my report is actually pretty cool. You finished it already?
Me too. I read Pride and Prejudice.
Oh, Mr. Darcy.
Gross, a woman's. I chose Jurassic Park. That's a movie.
Actually, it was a book first. In fact, some of the best movies are based on novels. Listen, if you think reading is boring, you're doing it wrong. Books give the soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, life to everything.
Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got.
I ain't got time for you, baby. Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby.
Oh, old sport.
Right now is all we got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we
die. Oh, come on, old sport, let's dance.
Of anything that might tempt me for the man that has ruined perhaps forever the happiness of a most beloved sister.
Did I do something? Why are you talking like that? Wait, why am I talking like that?
From the first moment I met you, your arrogance and conceit, your selfish disdain for the feelings of others made me realize that you were the last man on earth I could ever be prevailed upon to marry. Ha! Your scientists were so preoccupied with whether they could that they didn't stop to think if they should.
Nikki!
Hey!
What? T-Rex? What?
Did you listen to a old word I said?
I guess it was just my imagination.